I'll go left with you, Tex. I'll be there in a second. Just landed.
Alright, clean now.
There's a bridge on left already.
Alright.
Oh, wow.
There's no chases in the public area, right?
We got full ammo stuff.
No, it's still level 26, it looks like.
Yeah, they said that on the stream that it was gonna be. Drops, just leave them on the ground, because if you do want to switch weapons, you can pick them up.
Yeah, we almost one shot that once.
Well, it's still 26 out here, so we'll see how it goes.
Oh, duh.
Alright, I'm here.
I wonder.
Okay.
I'm still bored in the middle, so I'm funny.
Should probably use scout right for the next
be done.
The hop up.
Yeah. Probably gonna switch to Ranger here in a minute.
Built yet? What the hell? It looks like it's almost built.
I think it should be done right about.
Guys. Nope. Remember to despawn your sparrow.
How do you do that?
Spawn another one.
Oh, I did that then.
Someone shot a rocket at it.
I saw someone do that in a speedrun, so I think that's like the meta stress to rocket the other person or something.
I'm assuming nobody's bothering with a stupid chest, right?
I am. If someone goes down, it pulls everyone.
Okay.
You're going through the
parallel mission. I'm
follow you.
Are we waiting for people to grab chest?
I don't care about the zone to the
conflict. Oh no.
Nope.
You'll pull us, so that's fine. You can just drop down whenever. It'll join allies.
Is there anything in here?
Let's go straight there. The knuckles of EO are in that first chest.
Yeah.
Like,
oh, are they? My consumables are full. That sucks.
Oh, I haven't got to the chest yet. It's right here.
There's something good there. But...
it'll be an exotic chest, I bet.
I guess it's got an engram and heavy ammo.
Yeah.
Same as Crota.
We got moats. Yeah, it looks like it's the same
boots,
as Crota.
Boots engram.
Special engram.
Probably how you get an artifact.
Alright, I'm about to drop down to the complexes.
Good for me. How about everybody else?
Good for me.
Jumping down right now.
We get joining allies. Now it's showing up. Okay. I'm gonna chill on middle
yeah, right.
Because they teleport.
I was 2 feet away from the floor.
That's
so
funny.
So we're doing 3-1-2 for here.
Yeah, it's pretty much.
Alright.
Remember,
I'm gonna switch
Templar
real quick
hurts,
to
so.
Blessing.
Oh,
okay,
shit,
we got right. Alright, good. Get some bubbles going here for orbs.
Wait, so I should switch to Blessing for now then? Or just keep weapon doing?
That's what Blessing. I'm doing. But, I mean.
Alright.
So it's always handy just not to die. So.
Yeah, lost a kill here. Switch to weapon.
Yeah, there's no. Templar. Yeah, Templar is when we're gonna need it.
There's ones that might be super low for this too, so might not want to get marked if possible.
I think you only die once he casts his ritual of negation.
Yeah, but if there's like, let's say, only two cleanses allowed, and four people can fight with your Allen Bug.
Legions.
We're perching up. Where?
I'm perching up.
Up here?
I'm perching.
Just to make orbs.
Just a perching.
Alright, that's enough of that.
Yeah.
Watch out, supplicants, don't die. Get off the ground.
Yeah, I just realized they were supplicants.
Pretty rubble there.
Alright, they're still gonna get an eye on us, so make sure you shoot them. Back at him.
Hey, thanks, good. Mike.
Oh, is something like red, but a bubble here. Weren't they yellows before?
Supplicants are red bar.
I don't recall them.
The harpies are still yellow.
Well, will they despawn?
I'm used to calling conscious over this. Just ignore me.
I'm gonna kill him. Get this over with.
I feel like.
Yeah, let's go.
There we go.
I'll go left.
Bunch of spots on the left. Watch.
I got left. Yeah.
You're right.
There's three here. Okay, I'll just. On our mind.
Blessing bubble in the back if you need it.
Yeah, I'll watch left and mid. Sneaky, let me take this. It's a little bit more dangerous. I got self res. If you die, we lose you.
Alright.
Just play it safe.
Yeah. Let me know when it gets hectic down there and I'll tether.
Alright.
You guys want a bubble over there? I can put one.
No. We're good. Just
kill your friends, we should be good.
There's more orbs.
Thanks.
And all that.
The orbs are good, so.
Yeah, that's true.
The more bubbles, the better.
Four chamber down this left lane.
Yeah.
Minotaur.
Minotaur left. Minotaur spawning right. Going up your ramp. Minotaur downstairs. Minotaur left.
He did. We're about to get
Minotaur
legions.
Left.
Yeah, watch your snipers. Right before legions, there's a bunch of snipers. They'll hurt.
Snipers where?
They always come out. There's two downstairs.
Yep, look in the middle, there's like 50 of them.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hold on.
They despawned.
Hold on. It's legions.
Yeah.
Alright, so head to the same spot.
Yep.
Just get out of there. Just hole up.
I can res if I die, so I might just stay out here. Use the bubble. The blessing. Yeah. I'm just gonna kill things.
Watch that supplicant.
Supplicant.
They move fast too.
I know.
Watch it, there's those. I wouldn't rock it with five people right here.
True.
I was in the next wave on this.
Textbook, you got your oracles up yet?
Pulling up with the phone.
Yeah. I haven't gotten a single primary drop this entire
right.
time.
Here we go.
I can play
the same side, but someone from Ryan go middle.
Okay, I will.
Good. I keep putting on. Never mind.
He's got this. I'm gonna look up oracles set my phone to not time out.
Instead of notes, there's a bunch over there.
I can get right now if you need help with mid.
Green time out. Keep screen turn up.
I can pretty much solo this side.
Shit. Alright, then I can go back here and help on mid and watch.
Yeah, do that. If I need help, I'll call it out.
Mm-hmm. Let me put a bubble over here. It's your
Yeah, that's a good idea. Thanks.
There's starting to be hops everywhere, so watch it.
Updated VOG oracles.
Had a bookmark, but I don't know how to read it. Like, left and right over now.
I got it. I'll find it.
All right, we got it. Legions are gonna come out. Too.
Yeah, I got a Minotaur on right. I got a lot of stuff on right. Holy crap! I'm moving. I'm gonna put a bubble on the right hand side.
Another sub kid.
Watch.
So much ammo everywhere.
Wait.
Love it.
If we kill a sub kid, it won't kill us, right? If we kill it before it explodes? Or will it automatically explode if we kill it?
The only way it doesn't explode is if you use a fusion rifle.
So even if you kill it and it doesn't... Right,
yeah,
you know, I'm probably
it'll still explode.
Wrong. I'm probably wording that wrong.
No, it'll still explode if you kill it.
Alright.
You're right.
I'm switching to Nighthawk.
Alright, I'm switching to SGA.
Go I got shotgun and sleeper, so I'm good.
Upgrade the recoil if you care about that.
Alright. First wave is mid, R2, R1.
Alright, mid, R2, R1.
Yeah, should give us ammo.
Alright,
mid, R2,
I'm gonna
R1.
Go to R. I'm gonna go to R2.
They gave us ammo.
Let's go to uni.
Alright. It goes mid, R2, R1, L2, L1, L3, R1, R2, 3. So it goes mid, 2 on right, 3 on left, 3 on right.
I don't think they changed it.
Mid. R2. R1. L2. L1. L3. R1, R2, R3. R2, R3.
Sorry.
Got it.
Work.
Yeah. We need.
I was working on ads.
Right.
I can go over there. I'll go over there right now.
I'm working on ads right now. I got a Minotaur. Thank you for the bubble.
Next wave will start L1, R3, R1. So L1, R3, R1.
Say that again.
L1, R3, R1.
Okay.
I'll call them out. L1. Maybe R3. R1, then L3.
Mid.
And mid. then L2, R3, or R2, R2, sorry.
Yeah, I got R2.
What is that? Blood.
Put the iron in on blood.
Dead. Alright, Wave 3 starts R1, L1, R2. R1, L1, R2, L2. R1, L1, R2, L2.
Did they take out the middle hobgoblins, or are you guys killing them?
I'm killing the ones on right.
Sneaky, you gotta...
Yep.
Gonna be R1. L1. R2. L2. Mid, L3.
Guardian, down.
L3, R3.
That's R behind us.
Drop some special ammo, damn it.
Starts R3, L2, R2.
R3, L2, R2. That's the first one.
Minotaur right.
Here's R3.
I got a Minotaur.
L2.
Nope.
Oh, R2. L3.
Oh no, 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 there it is. Me.
L3, R1, L1. Then mid.
Mid. R3.
R3.
Just heard R3.
R3, L2.
L2, yep.
That's it. We gotta stay alive through this part. End for a while.
Right.
But you can manage to put on templar weapons to do it.
For the next part then, should I? Or do I just keep galling?
That's what I'm using.
Switch to weapons.
I gotta switch to weapons right now. Okay.
Wow. I'm gonna get anything good. Just a mark and
use your knuckles.
I got a fucking cloak.
Go.
I think
go
my close. Knuckles are in the postmaster.
Okay, hold on.
They are in the postmaster.
Everybody use your knuckles?
Alright, I just...
Alright. Nikki, you good?
I got a Titan mark.
Check your primaries.
I am good, yep.
Yep.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, picking it up. Call out oracles.
Alright.
Awesome. L3, I got it.
For L3.
Another one right here.
L2, I got it.
Lots of people.
A block. Nothing's back here about me.
About that. Money's down there.
Health up.
It's at third.
Yeah.
try not to die. Yep, I died.
You have a bubble to put up there?
Teleporting.
I ran out
of ammo. Yeah, you're dead.
Kill him.
Yeah, nice. Got it.
That was challenge?
Yeah, that was challenge. Hey, Atheon's epilogue.
I got greatest.
Paper in depth, let's go.
What'd you get?
Oh, I got an engram, a primary engram for my one slot, so whatever I got went to Postmaster.
Did anyone
I got Atheon's epilogue.
Because my screen's frozen. I literally...
No.
Am I moving? I know, that sucks. I just got revived.
Where it doesn't rotate. Where it doesn't teleport.
Yeah, I guess that is it. Tex was on it.
Alright.
I got Revenge, Praetorian Foil, and Fatebringer. What is life?
Wow, you got Fate?
I got Fate Adept, yeah.
I'm gonna have to quit my game because it's like I'm frozen and I can't do anything.
Alright, we're gonna get through Gorgon, right?
Yeah.
We're just gonna walk past it, or are we gonna kill it, or kill all of them, or?
We're not gonna kill him, no.
Alright.
For the sword on just in case.
Zombie, if you don't care about this chest, so you can always come back to get it. We can just go to Gatekeepers. Is that alright with you, or? You want us to wait?
I mean, as long as I'm not missing out on loot, and no, I'm fine.
So, no one got a legendary Fatebringer?
Nope. My game just froze too. Oh my freaking god. Weird. So stupid.
Yeah.
Great.
So.
Because I have time to go get the exotic chest, huh?
Yeah. I'm gonna loot it and switch characters. Just to
gives out a
rest in peace a stream.
Why?
Because it quit the game, so it quit my stream. Since I used
freaking
Xbox.
Oh, that sucks.
Just got revived. Dude, that's free.
Oh, I think I just switched selected Warlock.
Hey, Thunderlord.
I did. Let me switch characters. Might as well save this checkpoint for you guys.
Yeah. I say we skip the other chests and come back. What do you think?
Yeah, we can skip the Ascendant Materials chest. Or, you know, what? It's probably like, Engram or something.
I gotta pray this revenge now.
Oh, alright, I'm in. Nice. Let me join you. Ouch.
I'm at the end already. You guys just kill yourself in there. We'd probably go forward. But don't alert the Gorgons.
Well, I wanted to get the Gorgons checkpoint. The maze checkpoint.
Anyone got an armor piece?
Nope, I got 3 guns.
Know when to join.
I got no armor, it looks like. I got
I got 2 gauntlets.
Let's see what's in this chest.
Alright, I'm joining.
Okay, so this is another exotic chest, too, I guess? Am I killing myself, or what am I doing?
I'm in. Where am I at? I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just gonna switch to my Warlock.
Am I killing myself, kinda... or am I going to the end?
Oh, I don't. I think we all got to get through.
I know we're all through.
Well, no, I'm asking right now, except for too late. I got caught. Unless I kill it, we'll see.
Just get to gatekeepers.
Nope, I'm not
I won't
it.
Join. Oh, if you wipe,
yeah,
then I guess I'll join.
I wasn't even close.
Yeah, join in then.
Alright, hold on.
Okay.
Joining. I was gonna save the checkpoint for zombie, but...
Chef said right now that we're way ahead of everyone else he's watching.
Who said that?
Chef, one of my friends.
Nobody else even... Nobody else has... We didn't... Did anybody else have two people, games freeze?
Yeah, probably not.
I'm sorry, guys.
It
seems wasn't
to
just
be,
you, it was the Onyx, too.
You're,
yeah, mine can
it's textbook. Still. Textbook is the lowest common denominator.
What?
In the freezing of games on. While doing raid runs.
No, that was Firefly.
That was Firefly.
Hated that bug.
Oh, what is taking so long?
Me
is somebody flying
in
or something, or what's going on?
I'm flying in. That's probably my fault.
I'm flying
okay,
in as
okay.
well.
Okay.
Me too.
Okay, so you're both are.
And before it just never loads. Oh, there you go.
All right.
This thing is beautiful.
Text. Lead us the way.
Well.
If we don't mess around.
Oh, why is he aggroed?
Someone just jumped.
We'll see.
It's good.
I think we'll still be good. If not, we'll figure it out. I don't have a sword on.
Neither do I.
I do.
It's just be careful. Don't
all right.
Take it slow. If you take it slow and don't wipe, we'll get
yeah.
through it faster than
yeah.
sprint.
Are we gonna do this again once we're done with this one?
Oh,
he's pissed. Oh, we had it!
Off a wipe, as long as that guy doesn't aggro, we're good. We weren't off a wipe. I mean, we were, but it was a weird one. We'll be good. Nobody aggro this first one, we'll be fine.
Not aggroing.
Slow and steady will win the race. Get together, guys.
Just walk.
Come on, Sneaky.
Did nice. Anyone else in year one whisper through this part?
No.
I don't get.
I don't get why people did. I think it was just the ambiance.
Sprint.
I don't have enough ammo to even attempt to kill any. So if we get caught, I'm not trying.
Good here.
Oh shit.
Oh, we're good.
We're good.
You guys want to refill ammo then? Before we do gatekeepers?
Yeah.
Yes, I have rockets.
Yes.
Alright, everyone make sure when you say you have vault of glass.
Yep. It's at the rock down here.
I shouldn't really use this timepiece right now. Since we're not really going to...
That rock right there at the end of this tunnel.
I have vault.
Right. Yep, I have vault.
I got vault of glass. Right. Do we all need to go back together, or...?
No.
So. Oh, really?
No, it works individually. Like, mine just refills.
No,
as soon as you hit Gorgons, it refills.
You can't just have one person go, though, is what he was saying, I think.
I've done it before, just by myself.
But it would refill for you, but... Does it refill for everybody?
No.
That's what he was saying.
I see what you're saying.
Don't try the jump on the right. It doesn't work.
Yep.
Oh, rip.
Hopefully I don't regret not putting on bones.
Oh, God.
Okay, I'm just gonna let people go, because I'm a warlock and I can't recover.
Okay.
I've got 7 galley, and my triple tap sniper. You guys peek shoot the hobgoblins. I'm telling you, you gotta stay behind a pillar. They're gonna wreck you. Everyone just play like little wuss.
Blessing on the right.
Oh, that's weapon.
Oh, yeah, well, that'll happen.
Gatekeeper's out.
Alright, don't kill him yet. We gotta kill the hobgoblins first. They don't despawn.
Yeah, we need to kill all these.
Who's going in? I guess I'll go in left?
I'll go in right.
Solo.
So.
Okay.
Here we go. To kill him.
I think we're good.
Yeah, kill Gatekeeper.
Down. Right. I'll protect right.
Who's grabbing first relic?
Zombie Ken. I'll grab it.
Trying to go in here right.
Not dying.
Oh, there's no relic.
Lag.
Here.
Lag.
Going on?
That was lag.
There's
lag.
No relic on my screen. Oh, now there's.
Not mine. I'm blind though.
I'm just walking to it based on the icon. I'll tell you. I got it. Okay.
You guys good?
I gotta wait till my thing charges.
Hey, are you in right?
Let's go.
Anonymous coming back.
If he drops that, someone's gotta book it in there. That should be ready. Alright, we're good. We're good.
I'll watch middle.
Put on your atheon weapon.
Okay.
Just end quickly. You don't need all 6 people. Don't push them in.
Oh, it's heaven.
Oh my, that was great.
Okay, the super pushed him in. I did not expect that.
I'm sacrificing.
Okay.
Alright, I gotta put on sleeper.
Okay, some slide. Fusion armor to simp.
Shroud's gone.
Should be it. Down verdict! Woo! Yes!
Epilogue.
Alright, get yourself.
Exciting!
Should I transfer checkpoint or are we just gonna go do it?
I don't know.
Your call.
Your call.
I don't know, your call.
I'm changing characters. I really don't know.
Okay,
we
need to test Time's Vengeance.
Well, let's test it, yeah. Let's test it.
Double relic pickup.
Alright.
Whoever testing first.
So whoever picks it up, just drop it, pick it up, and then the first two oracles, the same person kills him.
Okay.
Got it.
What about two people picking up the relic?
Okay.
I got you.
I picked up twice. Okay, I didn't challenge fail. So someone killed the first two oracles, the same person.
Alright, I got that one. I'll kill the next one. I destroyed two and it didn't say anything.
Alright, so that's not it.
Wait till you get Time's Vengeance up. For Time's Vengeance, maybe it doesn't trigger till you get it.
Let's move up.
Kill 3, so. Everyone help kill the rest, I guess.
Yeah, challenge shield. Yep.
As soon as you got Time's Vengeance.
As soon as we got it.
Yep. So are you back in?
I'm loading in, so hopefully when we spawn in, it will be white. Like if everyone just jumps off as soon as we spawn, that'll give me checkpoint, and then we spawn again.
I just went ahead and died. Sorry.
Ready. I'm loaded in. I'm in. You can jump to bomb. They receive
them. Alright.
Hold the eye. Yeah, okay. Rip your supers.
Rip okay, our so supers. No times vengeance. What should we use?
There's no times vengeance if you get kill all the oracles.
No, there was.
Well, no, the challenge is no times vengeance.
Wait, the challenge is no times vengeance.
How do you
so
know
the
that?
Is, yeah,
it said challenge fail when we got times vengeance.
Yeah, but what textbook is saying is that you fail the challenge because
we're not doing it the way
it's per times vengeance.
It's oracles killed per times vengeance, I think is what textbook is saying.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Right?
Yep.
So, in other words, your oracle kills have to match your times vengeances for each person. If they don't, once you get times vengeance, it fails.
Yep, that's what I meant. I'm joining up, we'll try it and see what happens.
Alright, should we wipe?
This is joining cleric. I'm not loading in yet, but yeah, flying.
Yep, you're loading now, so I'm gonna go ahead and wipe and save my super. And my ammo.
Switching to my old star files for... I lost my super, so I can't do that at the beginning.
So this hobgoblin will probably get a two shot us, so if you're in here, just don't double jump like we used to do it back in the old days.
As soon as we kill the last oracle, say challenge failed.
Yes,
we'll just do it the way we practice and see what happens.
Yeah,
yeah, let's right. do it the way we practice.
Wiping.
Yeah.
Yep.
I wanna look at the view. I wonder how that looked.
As soon as we spawn, I gotta change my chest piece. I don't wanna be a 377 doing this.
Yeah, don't mind me. I think I'm gonna go ahead. Are we doing this for real right now?
I only have 8.
Yep, let's do the way we practice.
Yep.
Okay,
yep.
Let me go ahead and get my ammo then.
I'm gonna call out oracle spawns. Yep, call out the oracle spawns, guys.
Have you practiced before?
Yep. I got one.
I got 6.
Where are you guys at? Mars?
Mars.
One's up.
Who's up?
Is somebody called 6 already?
I got 6.
Okay.
4's up.
4's up.
5's up.
5's up.
5's up. 5. My double supplicant. 5 is down.
You got several points.
6 is down.
Alright, it didn't say fail.
It didn't say fail.
Nope.
There you go.
Wow, 6 figured it out before.
Yeah.
That wasn't me.
Oh, whoever it was then.
We get one phase of the sleep room.
Sleep room.
14, 12, 11, 10. 7 seconds.
This Curtis is a lot easier.
Oh my god. Wow. Yeah, there it is, Fatebringer! Woo! Yes! Did we just get it first?
First try.
I think we're world's first. We gotta be, dude. That was fast. That was fast. 41 minutes, guys. Good practice. Yes! Yes! Nailed it.
Oh.
I'm posting on Reddit.
Same.
What's the emblem?
It's the little triangle thing.
Blast in time.
Tex, I'm gonna go ahead and, if you wanna take us back to orbit, I'm gonna,
That's not me. It's okay.
Stop the stream. Yeah, ouch, will you take us back? If I can stop the stream in orbit. And then, Tex, I'll send you a copy.
Tex.
Of the VOD.
Okay.
Freaking got it, man. Oh, man, you guys are awesome.
It
was an honor playing with you guys. It really was.
Are we gonna continue still, or what are we doing now?
Dude,
yeah,
I don't even know.
Of course we are. I've got to use my bones.
We just
atheon.
Destroy
I gotta
that.
I gotta use my Fatebringer.
Wait, gotta put on the new emblem.
Take a screenshot of this. Gotta put mine on.
Oh, yeah, I didn't have an emblem open.
Change your emblem. Dad?
I can't. Take me to tower real quick.
Hold on, someone's tower. I'm bonus master. The activity.
I just screenshotted it regardless.
Oh, yeah. 37, 42.